Hey, Mr. Judd, Paul McLean again here, Crestview RV, Buda, Texas. Let's take a look at this 221, stuttered there a little bit, 221 RV. This is the roof, something you don't get to see very often, but I like to show it off. Fully walkable. You can place some beanbag chairs up here and watch the game. Even the slide out is walkable. You have 165 watts of solar already wired into an inverter, so your refrigerator will work off it as well. But your lights, awning, radio will work off of that. 15K ducted AC and a WineGuard Air 360 digital TV antenna. Normally I'd have this plugged in, but as you can see, that yellow cord down there usually goes to that battery there on the cart, but it's dead. And I don't have time to charge it. I'm running out of daylight. So I usually would have the awning out with you, etc., but you're going to see that tomorrow when you come in anyway. I'm going to put you in my pocket here for a minute while we go down and look at the interior a little bit more closely than what I'd sent you previously. Remember, we have the RV park here, so that's key in that you can make sure everything's working, not just that we tell you how it works, but you see it working, you work it yourself, you spend the night, no charge, at our park. And that way, your camping trips are surprise-free because you already know. Your first camping trip was here at the RV dealership where you can't mess it up. These Transcends have the hard walls, which are so much better. It's the only metal that I would put up against a fiberglass-walled camper like those. R9 insulation factor on that wall, R40 on the roof we were on, and R30 on the heated enclosed underbelly, but I might be wrong on that. Ladder to the roof, obviously. Big awning that'll go all the way out about 23 feet or so. You'll have pass-through storage, marine-grade outside speakers, a place for cable, and 110 outlet here. And then flagpole holder. If you got a flag, you can fly it. Took me 2 years to figure out what the heck that was, but that's what it is. And in here will be your wet bay. We'll show you how all this works pretty easy. There's your solar controller, battery cutoff, more 110 for you there. Let's go inside. Comes standard with the electric tongue hitch. We'll fill up your propane for you. And of course, you get a fresh marine grade battery as well. This, again, normally I have the lights on and whatnot, so I apologize, but we'll get a good idea. Here she is. Brand new 2023. 3-year warranty on the structure, which includes your slide out. 8 cubic foot, 12 volt refrigerator that again will run from your solar panel. Great big windows that all open up 50%, so you can get a good breeze going through here because you have a screen door at your front door. This is 3 recliners. All 3 of those recline for you. But you have a divider here with some cup holders and a 110 outlet at your disposal. The bath is private, of course. Most of the time it's going to look like that. Porcelain toilet, not plastic. Big sink with the obligatory skylight. Lots of counter space and storage. All of the cabinets is solid wood. All pocket screws, no staples. 18-year warranty on that roof, by the way. A smart TV, which normally I have on for you, but I don't right now. Lots of storage, lots of counter space, big metal undermounted sink, and then your private bedroom normally is going to look like that, but you get a standard queen bed, 60 inches by 80 inches, with some storage underneath. Comes with a folding table, one of those Costco type folding tables, so you can put that there or outside. And you'll have a couple of storage bins, 110 and USB on each side of your bed here, closet on each side, good to go. So yeah, this is probably the winner chicken dinner for you. We'll decide for sure when you come in tomorrow, but I love these Transcends. My my sales manager bought a bunkhouse version of the same thing. So when the insiders buy these, you know there's something right. Good. You have my number, but for anybody else, it's 406-696-4750. Montana number, don't let that scare you. I'm in Buda, Texas, exit 220, right by Cabela's. Grand Design, best brand out there, IMO, in my opinion. Transcend 221RB. And I think this is going to be our next adventure mobile. Let's go camping.